What is everyone eating? They are eating corn. Corn is a very yummy food. And it's good for your health. Have you ever been in a corn maze? You'll probably get lost. Let's read Lost in the Corn Maze. Lost in the Corn Maze. Written by Precious McKenzie. Illustrated by Mary Ellen.
Hooray! It's time for the fall festival!
Shouts Yukio.
Let's eat candy apples!
Says Amina.
No! Let's go into the corn maze!
Says Gavin.
Stay together! Warns Counselor Carlos.
It looks scary! Says Kimi.
Come in! We will find our way out fast!
Gavin says.
What's that scary thing? It's just a scarecrow. But the corn maze is so scary.
We have to find our way out. The cold wind blows through the corn. They hear a cow mooing. Kimi pulls her coat tight around her.
It's scary and cold.
What's that sound?
I feel cold. It's so windy.
What's that noise?
Is there a monster in the corn maze?
Which way do we go to get out?
Asks Kimi. Gavin says,
This way!
Yukio says,
That way!
Which way should they go? A farm cat jumps at them from the corn.
Meow!
The children scream and run as fast as they can.
Woo! What's that fluffy thing?
Don't run. It's just a cat.
Now where do we go? That silly cat sure scared us.
Nina, the children look around. All they see is corn. Corn and more corn.
We will never find our way out. This corn maze is scary.
Wait, I have an idea,
says Gavin.
Can one of you climb on my back?
He asks his friends. Kimi climbs on Gavin's back.
Oh, I can see the end of the maze.
She calls to her friends.
Let's go this way!
Back at the barn, the children have a snack.
I would rather cook corn and eat it than get lost in it!
Laughs Amina.
We are back. The barn is so cozy. And the corn... It's very delicious. But next time, I will never go to the corn maze again. Keep watching, keep reading. See you next time. Bye.
瓜宝们